model shipbuilder, presenting the new improved Olympic for 2020. Over the winter season, she's gone through a thorough repairs on the new engine since the last recording last year of the summer. She blew a port engine and eventually the starboard went out. So new geared engines 6-to-1 have been replaced, and new features including the Marconi lines and extra details and finishing of rooms and vents. So enjoy and be looking forward to seeing her 2020 adventures, presenting the world's only radio control Olympic class ship with fully detailed rooms, including the Turkish bath and pool.
Thank you. selling motor mounts. Little JB Weld. Placing them more of an angle.